Hi, I'm David Sabbat, the host of Dudley Talk. Next card. The only show where we discuss real issues of members of the Dudley community. Today, we're going to be taking calls regarding what you all think of the Dudley community. Let's take one now. Hello, you're on Dudley Talk.
Yeah, I was there. I lived in Leverett House just like you.
No,
I think... It was the 1980s. All I wanted was for my college band to play a show at Leverett.
No,
it was all arranged. We were supposed to open for Irish superstars Dexy's Midnight Runners. It would have been great. They canceled our show. It was a slap in the face, and we never fully recovered. Oh, sure, we played a few gigs, like, what's it called? Dudley House? But I'm over that now. I've even had a bit of a musical career. I do the John Lennon Experience. What if John Lennon had lived into his mid-50s and still played around? And I've even written a song about that horrible, horrible experience back at Leverett House. I'll be delighted to play it for you now. It's called The Monstrous Unfairness of Leverett's So-Called Elected Student Officials. Leverett, you used to be so lovely, warm, and cuddly till you screwed my band. And now I might as well live in Dudley. Yeah.
Hello, Kenny?
Hey guys, Kenny G here.
Oh, that Kenny. You're on the line.
To talk about how great the Dudley community is at Harvard College. It's the most welcoming space, full of caring people. It's got the most positive vibes. It's a great alternative traditional houses at Harvard. And I'm gonna play a beautiful song.
Kenny, please don't.
Just to prove
we don't need to hear
how great
Kenny,
how wonderful the Dudley community is. Here you go.
Sending my best.